ladies and gentlemen, attempt removal of unidentified flying objects leads to tragedy. I believe they just took head pilot Spider off to the ambulance after he attempted to fly UFO. Was it sabotage? Was it rigged to explode ahead of time? We don't know for sure. More on the story as it continues to develop.